range of starting lineups. Dennis Schroeder, let's see if he can get his shot going back again. He's in. Lauri Markkanen gets in, comes out, and downers really respect each other. Billy's going to go 10 deep with this team. It's a really good bench. In fact, it could be a battle of the benches here tonight.
Very well could be. And, you know, in the NBA, for players to get the quality of minutes that they need, it's difficult to play 10, 11 guys on a consistent basis. But if you can get a good cushion on the scoreboard, you can do that.
Lakers and the Bulls top two percentage-wise shooting benches in the entire league. With three on the clock, they run over.
Play.
Gafford starts. No Wendell Carter Jr. again tonight for them. Their big man, he's got a bruised right quad. So he missed last night. He's missing tonight also. Quickly into the front court, the Chicago Bulls with a 7-8 record. Currently in the ninth spot in the East. They're just percentage points behind the New York Knicks. Here's LeBron going towards the rim, throws it up, does not get the whistle again. AD. By all of us, a week that we're thinking the good things about Kobe Bryant. So he has been playing, it's about 16 minutes per game. And Mike, you've got more on THT.
Well, Billy, this is the first time that he's played in the United Center since he was 8 years old. He played in the court with what's known as the Bulls Academy. Back in the day, it was like an instructional center for young boys and girls, and those two used to teach a lot of young kids like that. But yeah, so since he was eight, and now here he is at the little spin move reverse layup.
Well, the mere fact that he played at the United Center when he was 8 years old was pretty special.
Very special.
Yeah. A lot of kids get a chance to do that. Here's a drive and a kick, and they want to get THT the basketball underneath, put it up. No, tap by Kuzma. He's at it again, but it doesn't go down. 8-19 in the fourth, overcame that 13-point deficit. Kuz was a huge part in that. United Center, the former home of Michael, Scotty, and Dennis. We have a lot of great memories in this building for the NBA. Replace the old Chicago Stadium, a venerable venue of its own right. You played in the old stadium, didn't you, Stu?
Oh, yeah. Great place to shoot a basketball. Nice, nice background for shooting.
A lot of character. Here we go. Three on one the other way. To the right-hand side. No!
Well, he does a good job of using his body for that shot. You think you're close enough, but he gets separation and just knocks it down.
With three, with two underneath. Lakers good defense, so they're going to get it away. So good half-court defense.